Before we get to the big story, we're following some breaking news in Lexington. That's where police are asking for help finding a man behind an attempted abduction and robbery and cutting.
Both of those crimes happened yesterday. We told you about them. Take a look at the surveillance video. This is from the scene of the first crime that happened at the Walmart on the north side of town on New Circle Road at Russell Cave. A 76-year-old woman says the man seen in this footage tried to steal her purse and then cut her. While officers were investigating this crime, they got a call about an attempted kidnapping in a Lexmark parking lot nearby. An 18-year-old woman says a man came up to her, covered her mouth, and threatened her, and she was able to get away. Officials believe this man is behind both crimes. If you know who he is and certainly where he is, you are asked to call Lexington police.
To the big story.